先生が同時にやってて、ちょっとそれ逆に大変だったんじゃないかと思うんですよ。
Well, actually, when I was on the road with Miles and Todd and Frank and Brent in 2014-2015, you know, I just start coming up with ideas in hotel rooms and dressing rooms and whatnot. You know, I'll take them to the band and sound checks here and there, go, I got this new riff, and something, you know, might connect. So some of these were from that, you know. And then when I went into the Guns thing, we had a couple days of sort of like very pre-production. We're working out some of the ideas, and I'd say there was probably about maybe six songs or so that were established at that point, or, you know, the beginning of the songs. And then Guns went off and did his thing, and I didn't do any new material with, you know, for the Conspirators at that point. But when the tour, we had a big break, and I knew that I wanted to go in the studio in January, February, and do this record while I had a window to do it. So in, you know, around Christmas in January, I wrote some new stuff geared for Conspirators. And then we came in here, Brent and Todd and I, and just started, you know, started getting it going again. And so I wrote a new song on the spot right here, just to get it, just to like the first thing, so as, you know, because you never know what to jam. So I said, I just made up something, we started jamming that, and there was a song called Mind Your Manners on the record. And then we just went and revisited some of the old stuff, which I had tapes of, and got new arrangements more or less together, and then worked on a couple of new songs I'd written just recently in January, and we just went. So we did it pretty fast, and some of it was the nucleus of the idea started from before. So that's how that went.
じゃあ一番最初のレコーディングはいつからしたことなんですか?
Simpson's record we just did, it doesn't strike me right off the bat as a digital record. So that's really all you're striving to do, is just make something that sounds warm and doesn't have that digital click to it, you know? So I think we managed to pull